What's good, man? It's Kid K, yo, man. Before we get into this, hit that like, hit that subscribe button. Y'all know what to do. Make sure y'all check out my new album called The One on my playlist, man. So Lil Boosie, man, he was denied bond, and they claim that he a flight risk and a threat to the community, man. They always saying somebody a threat to the community, bro. But the charges that Boosie is being charged with is still not being public information. Don't nobody know. So there's some top secret information. But the way Boosie said he apologized to his kids, bro, like, I really feel like Boosie know he got caught up in some seas that, you know, he caught red-handed type of situation. But everybody see him on the internet, man. He's selling his cars, man. He's trying to get some money, man. He got to have some bread to fight this case, man. And he ain't out here making no money, so he's spending. You feel me? So, man, I feel sorry for Boosie, man, as far as, you know, ain't nobody perfect, bro. But I feel sorry for him, man. He's not able to be here out here with his kids. It's finna be Father's Day, man. He's spending Father's Day weekend in prison, man. So we always got to be mindful of that, man. And ain't nobody perfect, man. Boosie, you know, he overall, he a good dude, man, you know. I don't want to see nobody in that type of situation who really there for their kids and, like, the, you know, he like the primary parent, like, bro. He's the main parent, you know, that his kids live with him. His kids always with him, bro. So, you know, I kind of feel for him in that situation, man, you know. I just wish Boosie would play the background, man, and stop being so much in the forefront and always got something to say. You know, I want him to be himself, man, but, you know, comes to a time to where you just got to play the background, bro. You know, it could be keeping it too real, you know. And you could be keeping it too real. It's a such thing as keeping it too real, man. I want everybody to keep knowing that, bro. You got to know when to hold them or fold them, bro, you know. But I ain't saying, like, him, as far as him speaking out, got anything to do with this situation, man. But I just feel like it can play a little more part. Boosie always disrespecting the police publicly. You feel me? So, man, free Boosie, man. That's all I got to say, man. And it's a messed up way to spend your Father's Day, man. This kid's going to be sad, bro. And, you know, I'm really thinking about the kids, man, you know. Forget anything else, bro. All the women, the fame, the fans, bro. Like, you know, I'm thinking about him and his kids, bro. You know what I'm saying? His kids need him, bro. And I've seen one of his Father's Days. The kids got him a massage. And they really looked out for him. I think it was his birthday. I think that was his birthday. Yeah, I think it was his birthday. But, yeah, man. Free Lil Boosie, man. You know, they saying he a flight risk and he a threat to the community. He was denied bond, man. And the charges are still unknown. So, when I come with an update, I'll let y'all know, man. It's Kid KO. Yeah.